So, going directly after Talon kind of blew up in our face.
We need to be looking at the bigger picture. We want to protect the Veil. We first and foremost need to protect the Cloud Arc.
Rohan, I think we're still a little fuzzy here. What exactly is the Cloud Arc?
It's our city's network. Our infrastructure. Our people. Our defenses. Everything depends on it.
And what we're doing now is stopping the Vex from siphoning energy from the Cloud Arc's reactor. We do that, the Veil's safe, then the Amuni are safe. Bing bang boom. Targaryen's on Rohan.
Make your way to the Cloud Arc reactor. We'll head to the central power junction. Once you cycle the system, we'll be able to return power to the reactor.
You're on. Just so we're clear, if the Cloud Arc is lost, what does that mean for the Neo-Muni?
All our citizens have uploaded their consciousness into the Cloud Arc. No Cloud Arc means lights out for everyone in Neo-Muna.
Ah, so it's bad. Got it. That's another one of those pockets of darkness. Should we get a closer look? I'm detecting those sources as a concentration of energy coming from a common source. It's got to be the Veil. Like some sort of magnetic all around the Amuni. Let's keep an eye out for it.
Thank you.
function. Ready to blast this power back to the Cloud Arc once you've cycled the system.
He's on?
These vents are short-circuiting voluntarily. Okay. You'll have to clean up those Vex conduits before heading to the reactor.
We haven't observed this kind of behavior before. Hope you're taking notes, Nimbus.
What the hell was wrong with them? Yeah, I've seen it before. It's gotta be a way for them to create a gateway to the Cloud Arc. Or express themselves emotionally. I'd say, honestly.
This station's power output is unbelievable. Earth was decades away from technology like this, even during the Golden Age.
The Cloud Arc needs a lot of juice. Like we said earlier, it supports all the Neo-Muni, the city's defenses, and also the Vale's defenses. Once we get that power, we'll have all the backup we need to take back the Vale from Kallus.
That's good. We're going to need all the help we can get.
Yeah.
I can see her coming up to the reactor. Stop the Vex from siphoning the station and we're golden.
How's it looking, Rohan?
Still siphoning power. Look around for any remaining Vex influence.
A little too easy. Escape route. In the rough part. More of those paracausal strands. They're probably the best chance we've got to get out of here. Thank you. A lot of bombs. The Shadow Legion are trying to lock us in.
Thank you.
worked all right. With the powerful asset you have there, in the right context.
In the right context? Don't listen to him, Guardian. He's just grumpy that he didn't find it first.
Power's returning to the Cloud Ark. Great work, everyone. That's what I call a well-earned win.
Paracausal superposition? Like magnetic poles.
You've been busy. Well?
For so long, we saw dark and light as antagonists. We believed we were the champions of the good because we wielded the light. If these are not moral forces, if they are not opposites, what are they? At its root, the Traveler is a terraformer, a gardener. It generates natural life, physical transformation at a molecular scale across whole planets. This should have been our first hint. The domain of the light is the domain of the physical. Darkness then is revealed in many facets. Dreams and nightmares, emotions, pain, memory. The nature of Strand confirms this line of thinking. Darkness is something entirely apart from light. A paracausal union, conjoining intangible conscious realities, this curse of linking to...
You're talking about the River of Souls.
River?
Yeah, it's a story we tell kids on Neptune.
A nursery rhyme?
Sort of. Since before history, there's been this raging river. In the story, some try to divert the river, others try to build a dam, but nothing stops it. Lots of people have believed that we either sink in the water or learn to swim.
Don't we?
See, that's the real wild part. We are the river.
And empowered by it, it would seem.
You know, I think I know of a place where we can find some of that power.